Warwick and Gillian work with each other to build a relationship in which you can both enjoy being a part. Expect the best that each of you have to give and still love each other when either may fall short of expectations. First of all, be friends as well as husband. That's how I ask Gillian to carry you, Richard, and Margaret. Present Gillian to be married to Warwick. Thank you.
Okay, so this is the marriage tree by Gary Wilson. Marriage vows given to the love of
truth. Warwick says, Gillian, today I take you to be my wife.
Gillian, today I take you to be my wife.
Whatever life may bring.
Whatever life may bring.
I will love and care for you.
I will love and care for you.
While we both shall live.
While we both shall live.
Gillian. Warwick, today I take you to be my husband.
Warwick, today I take you to be my husband.
Whatever life may bring.
Whatever life may bring.
I will love and care for you.
I will love and care for you.
While we both shall live.
While we both shall live.
And repeat after me. Gillian, with this ring I thee wed.
Gillian, with this ring I thee wed.
With my honour, my love and my trust.
With my honour, my love and my trust.
Take and wear it as a pledge of my love.
Take and wear it as a pledge of my love.
And as a symbol of all that we share.
And as a symbol of all that we share.
Thank you. Warwick, with this ring I thee wed.
Warwick, with this ring I thee wed.
With my honour, my love and my trust.
With my honour, my love and my trust.
Take and wear it as a pledge of my love.
Take and wear it as a pledge of my love.
And as a symbol of all that we share.
And as a symbol of all that we share.
Warwick and Gillian, may this feeling which you have for each other remain with you and continue to grow throughout your lives together. Now, I have great pleasure in declaring you to be husband and wife. said to you, Gillian and Warwick Singleton.
Another kiss.
Hey, Jillian!
Fantastic.